Later in Numbers 20, the Lord told Moses to only speak to the rock in order to preserve the image created in Exodus 17. When Moses chose to strike the rock a second time, he threw a wrench into the picture painted in Exodus 17. Had God not corrected Moses' error, he would have been perplexed by the distorted picture, concluding that Christ, by which we mean the rock, had to be sacrificed repeatedly for our salvation. As a result, God rebuked Moses to ensure that we understood the image of the rock, preventing him from entering the promised land correctly. During the process, the Lord created a new image to support a correct understanding of salvation. By excluding Moses from the promised land, the Lord demonstrated that we cannot enter salvation, i.e. the promised land, through the works of the law, i.e. Moses, but only through the works of Jesus. That means by Joshua, which is the name Yeshua or Jesus.